is known as the, is considered as the codominant, and the condition is known as the codominant condition. Then you can find the codominant condition in case of the AB blood group in case of the man. In case of AB blood group, you can find the codominant condition. Codominant is a condition where the two different genes are brought together and both the genes express equally is known as the codominant condition. Then come to the that one more terminology which is known as the hybrid. Hybrid is nothing but it is the new offspring which is obtained due to cross made between two different parents is known as the hybrid. I'm repeating once again. The cross, when we will going to make a cross between two different parents, then the new offspring of parent is considered as the hybrid. Hybrid, it is a new offspring formed due to the cross between two parents. Then, next one, let us pass on to the more terminology that is known as the monohybrid. Monohybrid. What is that monohybrid cross? Then let us understand that the monohybrid cross. Monohybrid cross is nothing but it is the cross made between, monohybrid cross is the cross made between two parents. Monohybrid cross is the cross made between two parents which are deformed. Only one pair of contrasting character is known as the monohybrid cross. I am defining once again. The cross made between two parents, no doubt. A single cross, it requires two parents, male individual as well as the female individual. And these two parents are differ with one pair of contrasting characters. Then here we have some tale about contrasting characters. What is that contrasting characters? Contrasting character, let me define the contrasting characters. Contrasting character. What is this contrasting characters? Two alternative expression of the same character. Two alternative expression of same character is known as the contrasting characters. Then very simple, yeah. Then let me take a single characteristic feature that is known as the height. Let me take a height. Then here two contrasting alternative expressions are there. The tall is considered as the height and dwarf is nothing but what? One second, dwarf is nothing but short. Then look at that. Tall and also tallness and also darkness are the two alternative expressions of the same character and it is known as the contrasting characters. When parents are different with one pair of contrasting character, that is known as the monohybrid cross. Then trihybrid cross, the cross made between two parents which are different with two pairs of contrasting characters. Trihybrid, the parents are different with three pair of contrasting characters. Then trihybrid, then I hope you understand. The cross made between two parents which are different with only one pair of contrasting characters is known as the monohybrid. The parents, the cross made between two different parents which are different with two pair of contrasting characters, that is known as the dihybrid. Then trihybrid, which is goes on continuous. Then completely one more terminology that is known as the test cross. What is the test cross? Test cross is nothing but it is the cross made between F1 hybrid. Then look at that. This is important. F1 hybrid. What is that F1 hybrid? The hybrid which is obtained at the first filial generation when the cross made between two parents. For example, here that tall tree plant is crossed with the dwarf tree plant. In case of F1 generation, you will get that
heterozygotic carbene, then this is considered as the F1. And look at that. The cross made between F1 hybrid and also double recessive parent. The cross made between F1 hybrid and also double recessive parent is known as the test cross. Then you people, then you will go into study about the significance of test cross and also back cross when I am talking about the entire theory. Then back cross, the cross made between F1 hybrid and also any one of its parent. The cross made between F1 hybrid and also double recessive parent is known as the test cross. And any one of the parent that is known as the back cross, then back cross may be a test cross. Back cross may be a test cross. And F1 generation, the hybrid which is obtained in case of the first filial generation, when there is a cross made between two parents is known as the F1 hybrid or F1 generation. Similarly, the hybrids which are obtained, the offsprings which are obtained at the time of the second filial generation, when the cross made between two parents is known as the F2 generation or second filial generation. Then I hope you will understand. Test cross, the cross made between F1 individual and double recessive parent. The cross made between F1 individual and any one of its parent that is known as the back cross. That back cross may be a test cross. The significance of test cross and also back cross you will go into study when we are talking about that Mendelian laws. And F1 generation and also F2 generation, the hybrid which is obtained, the offspring which is obtained at the time of the first filial generation, when the cross made between two parents is known as the F1 generation. The hybrids are offsprings which are obtained at the time of the second filial generation, which is known as the F2 generation. Then these are the different terminologies which are used in the field of genetics. Then one person with all these terminologies, one who can understand with all these terminologies, then he can understand the concept of heredity and also genetics. That is why that first of all you all understand the different terminologies which are used in the field of heredity, then only you can easily understand the concept of heredity. Thank you.